Hey, what's up, everyone? And once again, welcome back to The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Last time, we fought a Lynel, which I was not expecting to do. We also took on this Colosseum over here, and we obtained this thing from the Lynel. It's insane. And in this episode, we're continuing our way over to this little star stamp that I've put right here. We're gonna grab a couple of Koroks on the way, and you may have noticed I've pinned a whole bunch. I've basically covered most of the Elden region over here, or at least the Gerudo Desert. This is Elden, right? No, Elden's up here. What am I talking about? The Gerudo place. I've covered most of the desert. We're gonna be maybe going on to that in a future episode pretty soon, but I don't know yet. I haven't quite decided. I just started pinning stuff over here and got a little carried away. Anyway, there was also one pinned up here, I believe, at the end of last episode. I looked it up. I don't think that that's actually a thing. I don't believe that one exists. So I don't know why I even had that pinned there. I guess I made a mistake. This one seems pretty simple, though. Put it down. Damn, that like did the little jingle before we had even fully put it down there. That Korok just really wanted to be found, apparently. All right, let's get rid of the stamp. Change this one to, let's do purple. Let's change it up a bit, not just use the boring red stamp. Is that a crab? That's a hearty blue shell snail. So I've been informed in the comment section. You remember the secret of the snowy peak or whatever it was called, where we had to hold up a snowball in order to make that shrine appear? Apparently you don't have to do that. Apparently you can, there's a nearby water section and you can just put a Cryonis block in it. I never knew that. I didn't know that that was a thing you could do, but thank you to that commenter for letting me know. I never really even remember that Cryonis exists. I know I'm using it right now, but that's because we're trying to cross a big thing of water. But I feel like everybody always forgets about Cryonis, so maybe that's why. Okay, this one seems simple and, well, I see a giant boulder. Oh, is it just the little boulder underneath? Hang on a second, I got something for this. Just whack with the giant Lynel weapon that we picked up. Just whack away, this should send it flying. This is probably a waste of this weapon. Oh! And it's gone. Clear across the water. Okay. There's the Korok. Simple, simple. Okay, next up we'll do this one, and then we'll go to the star, which is of course going to be our shrine quest. What even is this? Is this a giant mushroom? Or is that just something behind it that looks like it's on the- no, that was definitely on top. This is interesting. It's also a completely dead guardian right here. Let's see, can we even- oh, we can scale this. Yeah, no, this is just like a really pretty mushroom looking thing. Okay. I'll take this Korok. I found you, bud. All right. Now, I believe just down here. Yeah, here we go. We might have seen this previously, but I don't remember. Hello. Maybe we haven't seen this yet. Your skin is so smooth and gorgeous, my little Roscoe. Hmm? Someone's watching us. Oh, my sweet Roscoe, you're so shy, aren't you? Yes, you are. Why not proudly show off your beaming beauty, my darling? You really must come out of your shell. Hmm? The person watching looks like he wants something. Maybe he's after... Is he after you? Don't you worry, my sweet Roscoe. I would never, ever let you go. I'm head over heels for my special friend who's been around since ancient times. You're so ancient and special, Roscoe. Yes, you are. Sorry, my sweet Roscoe, but I fibbed a little. The truth is, I want to see guardians. Flying ones, small ones, ones that walk around. I want to see all the guardians in all the world. Not the ones around here that have rusted away, either. I want to see fresh and lively guardians. If I ever do get to see them, I may just have to leave you, my friend. Oh, but don't you worry. Getting near a guardian is too dangerous for me. Flying ones, small ones, ones that walk. I'm afraid guardians like that seeing guardians like that is nothing more than a dream within a dream for me. Oh yeah? Guardian Slideshow is our shrine quest right here. I'm just gonna steal all of your supplies real quick. And, so to do this, We have to take pictures. So you have to have completed the main quest that lets you get, the camera rune. And I think our best bet here is just going to be to travel over to Hyrule Castle and get pictures over there, at least for two of them. So we're going to be able to get a picture of the Skywatcher, which is actually right there, and the Guardian Stalker over here. The only one that we're going to struggle with, or that might be a little bit harder to find, is the, what are they called? The little guys that you find in the tests of strength. So we'll probably just have to go back and redo a test of strength. Where did that guy go? Okay, there's one over there, but where? There was a Skywatcher, like, right there, and he just left. Okay, that's fine. I'm just gonna... Boom, Guardian Skywatcher. It had the little red dot on it. We'll keep the old picture, since that's the one that we purchased, and it looks much better. Or did we take that picture? Whoever took it was about to get shot, so I don't know. And then there's the Guardian Stalker. We don't even have to get super close to them. So that's good. That picture's much better. So we're keeping the ones in the compendium, but these pictures do still save. And then, he's getting closer. I believe, was one of these? Magnesis, bomb... Wait, didn't one of the... I think the Magnesis trial had one in it, right? Because I think if you go back to the Tests of Strength... I don't think you can redo them, unless I'm misremembering that. Alright, let's see. Down here in the Omen Owl Shrine. I get the feeling there's one down here. God, we haven't been in here since episode, like, 2? Or something like that? Did we come here in the first episode? I don't remember how far we got, but either way. It's been a while. What about through here? Yep, you fall down. Yeah, there you are! I knew you'd be around here somewhere, little man. Guardian Scout, you're mighty close. Let me go ahead and save that picture, and I kind of like ours better, but I'll keep that one just because it's the compendium picture. Leave me alone. And then I guess we'll kill him. Because we could just take him down in one hit. My god. Remember when this was an actual challenge for us? Was it actually? I feel like this guy wasn't too hard to defeat. Also, shield jump to clear the gap. Don't even need the thing. Also, I need Magnesis, not the camera. Could I just teleport out of here, actually? I can just teleport out of here. Okay, I didn't think this part through. I should have put down... Oh, I should have put down our travel medallion. Okay, we'll go to this one behind the stable. And I guess we'll have to slowly work our way back over the little mountain, you know, to get back over there. Well, luckily, there's a handful of Koroks around here that we've yet to find, so... I guess we can take care of that while we're here. Yeah, we can kind of work our way over the mountain. Let's start with this one. I'm also going to switch off from the Lynel thing because I don't want to waste it. I know it's got durability up plus, but still, I don't want to be wasting it on little things that it doesn't need wasting on. What it should be used on is other Lynels, if you really think about it. All right, so I think if we just climb to the top of here... Oh, hello. Are you a shooty thing? Oh, no, you're not a shooty thing. What the heck? Hang on. Can I redo this? How do I... Where? Is that on the tower? No, it's on, like, the mountain in the back, in the foreground there. Okay. I didn't realize this was going to be sending us all the way over here. I probably wouldn't have done this one otherwise, but... Hey, it looks pretty, so we'll go for it. In fact, it is probably faster... Oh, can I just steal one of these horses? Hoop! Got it! Got the horse! Soothe it! Soothe the horse! Alright, go! I don't know if this is gonna be faster or not. Okay, that's actually, yeah, it's not even like halfway done yet, so... Go! Jump off the horse! And then Revali! Help me up the mountain! This one's cool. This one's like a pretty decent way that you have to run. Also, climbing gear would probably help, but that's fine. Yeah, because we came from all the way over there. That's crazy. Okay. Done. Hello, little Korok. You found me. I did. I did do that. 38. Oh, God. Now we gotta go all the way back. So I guess we'll go with this one next. Yeah, why not? All right. We'll just kind of glide our way over there. I gotta make sure I mark these off on my on my little map that I have here to ensure I'm not confused later. In fact, I already see where this one is. Just gonna be a boulder puzzle, it looks like. I didn't mean to turn this into a mostly Korok episode, but that's what it's been so far, hasn't it? I guess that's what a lot of episodes are going to be moving forward, so... You know, sprinkling them in like this isn't too bad. Now, where is... the it's down there. That's not too far. Or is it, actually? How do we... No, we just climb up here, that's fine. You got it, Link. Just power walk your way over there. And place it down in the circle. I thought it wasn't gonna work for a second, but I'm glad that it did. There we go. Up to 39. We'll move over to the one to the left here. Which is gonna be, I'm guessing, on top of this little thing. Or is it just down here? Okay, I guess Link wants to climb, so we're climbing. Okay. That's fine, but we can just go up there. Oh, that's good. It's right here. Link made the right choice. I think. What is this? Oh. They're over there. What? Okay. That one's a little strange. Well, we hit that. Okay. Deactivate it. I'll try and get this one right here when stasis comes back. This is so strange. It's like just the right height that you can actually hit these. Boom. Hit you. We really should go buy more arrows. We're running a tad bit low. Is it about to rain? I don't need a storm right now. And number three. Deactivate, and... there we go! A little confused about that one for a second, but... we got it figured out. Bye-bye! Alright, let's do... I guess we'll just do this one, and then we'll work our way back over to the shrine quest person. Okay, it is about to start. Probably storming. Actually, no, this is just rain. If you look at the weather meter at the bottom there. Does not look like it's gonna storm. It's just gonna be a bit of rain. Oh my god, Yiga clan! Oh, I almost hit you square in the head. Okay. Where'd he go? Where is this dude? Ah! What the heck? It's so dark, I can't even see him! Master Sword's low on energy, but that's fine. I honestly want it to run out so that we can recharge it. Where the heck? Dude, I'm just gonna hit you with an... Stop! One hit. There we go. Yeah, I'll take your duplex bow and your bananas. Freaking Yiga guy. I couldn't even see him half the time. Alright. Oh, God, wait. It's raining. We have to climb. I didn't think about this. I didn't think this through. Actually, I think Link can just... run up this mountain. Dude does not care. Okay, well, he cares a bit there. He doesn't care. Okay, come on, bud. Just jump. Let it fall down. You know what? We'll put on our climbing gear, because that makes sense. Instead of barbarian gear, we're not fighting a Lynel. Makes more sense to be able to climb better. I really didn't notice how much faster he goes until we had all of the climbing gear. Hello? What was that? Oh, hello there. Hi, friends. You are too close. And I am too low on arrows for this. There we go, that's one. There goes my arrow. That's two. Number three is... being a pain. Oh, there's like five of them, what? Oh my god, okay. Where'd it go? This is pain. This is pain. Can I like move? A bit, and will they stay there? They are still there. Okay, good. Okay, and I know that it's gonna come to like. Nope, not there. Here? Nope. Okay, that's one. Gotta get this last one. No! There we go. That's not all of them. Oh my god. Okay. This one's not moving as much. There we go. That was painful. They're like uncomfortably close to me. But I feel like if we jumped or moved anywhere else, it just would have been a problem. You know, they would have disappeared. All right, heading back down. There's a goat. I already see our destination. It's the little glowy thing down there. Even though it's dark as hell in the game right now and we can't really see a damn thing, it's still pretty. This game's really pretty. I know I say that, like, all the time, but it is. It's a real pretty game. Hello! My sweet Roscoe, don't you worry, my special friend, I would never, ever, ever let you go! Unless, of course, I find a way to see a flying guardian and a small one and one that walks around. I'll show them to you. Hmm? Someone's speaking? You'll show me a guardian? Hey, you, could you please not bother my Roscoe and me? Here you go, Skywatcher. It's not like you can show me a guardian or anything. I just did. Also, you're standing. That image, that's a flying guardian! She skipped her own dialogue, okay. A small guardian, aw, it looks so vicious for its tiny size, adorable! Well, they've been able to show me two sizes, then that must mean... Yep. A walking guardian, I can't believe it! Nothing could be more dangerous, what an exhilaratingly scary sight! Phew, what a joy! Hey you, give me that box, okay? I want to look at those images every single day! I can't do that, I'm afraid, I'm sorry. You can't? I see. How unfortunate. I guess I'll just have to burn those images into my imagination. Could I have that orb? Hmm? Oh, you mean Roscoe? Sure, that weird sphere thing is all yours. Really, I'm over it. Yeah, I'm all about guardians now. If I close my eyes, I can see them in my imagination. It's glorious. And he just starts rolling away. Roscoe is done with this woman. Okay, now that we have this, she apparently didn't realize the big glowy thing over here is where he goes. And there we go. Shrine, please. Now my question is, because of everything that we had to do... Link, you wanna get up there, buddy? Is this gonna be a blessing? Or are we gonna have an actual shrine test here? Let's see. It didn't load all too quickly. And I don't see any water. A modest test of strength. The Shokatatone Shrine. Okay. We'll keep the Master Sword on. Just because I want it to run out so that it can start recharging. I think it's been a bit since we had a test of strength. And it would have been mighty convenient if we could get in here before to take the picture, but no biggie. Just took a quick trip back to the Great Plateau. No big deal. Hello. Oh, we only have 9 arrows left. There we go. It's out of energy. That's what I wanted. What I want to do now is switch over to the Savage Lionel Crusher. Ow. Please stop shooting me. Come on, do your thing. Nope. Flurry Rush, you're gonna die immediately. Oh, maybe not, actually. You're a little stronger than I remember you being. It's badly damaged already? I thought this thing had durability up. I guess it's not that durable. Also, I was reminded when I was fighting the Lionel, someone in the wow, it's really just already broken. Okay. Someone in the comments reminded me, I should have just used Urbosa. I wasn't thinking when fighting the Lionel, but I could have just used Urbosa's Fury to probably have a much easier time taking him down. Kind of like this! Oh. Nope, we're in a shrine, that's right. No Urbosa's Fury in a shrine. Whoa, okay! I didn't recognize you were doing your spinny move, I'm sorry. Link, put the bow away. What's he doing? Oh, he's doing his laser. He's doing his laser, that's fine. Wait, no, that's the wrong laser! I thought you were doing a different laser! Stop! Just hit him a few times, Link. Send him flying. That should be enough, right? There we go. Goodbye, Guardian. I actually got a little scared there. I thought his laser was gonna go off. Okay, we'll take the spear, we'll take all his body parts, and then as for the shields... yeah, we'll drop the silver shield to take that one. How is that? 30? Wait. And durability up plus? Not bad. Not too bad, I gotta say. And then as for our other reward, what are we gonna get? It is a royal broadsword with durability up plus. Honestly, might be okay. Let's see. We have one that is exactly that. But we just got this pretty bad guardian spear. We'll just toss that away so that we can take this and have it count as an opened chest. Not bad. Plus, it can't hurt to just have some more basic single-handed weapons like this, you know? I'm always using the big stuff, but it can be good to have the broadswords and stuff to use against smaller enemies. Yep, I have triumphed against the thing. You can give me the orb, and I can leave. Okay, now that we've done that, we could keep looking for some Koroks, or we could do something a little bit more exciting. That is what I think we're gonna do. We're gonna head all the way up to Kakariko Village. We haven't been here for a while. It's about time we head back. Okay, so we're here partly for a shrine quest, but also for some side quests. We got a couple different types of quests to do here. We're gonna be heading to, I believe it's over here. I believe this is the house we want to go to. And conveniently, it's after 10 p.m. Oh, what's his nuts is up there. Not that we're gonna be going to talk to him just now, but he is up there should we want to. We do have a lot of money, so we could trade it in for some mon. But I don't think we really have anything we need to get from him right now. Sneaky river snail. Aha! Don't know what he's laughing about. Yeah, this house right here, I believe. Hello, Lasley. They say the roads are dangerous at night, so I have come straight home without searching for fireflies. I miss them so much. And the night sky. Now it's the same tired thing every night. I'm so sick of it. If only the fireflies would come to play here so I could still see them. Yeah, so this is the person who wanted the sunset fireflies, which is why I've been picking them up whenever we've seen them. Do we have any? I don't remember. Do we actually still have any sunset fireflies? Thunderwing butterfly? Ah! We have four. Okay, we need one more. We're supposed to release five of them in her house. And I believe somewhere around Kakariko they do spawn? So let's see here. Maybe I'm mistaken. I thought they did. But maybe I'm wrong. Maybe it's just somewhere else in the village. Oh, there's one. Alright, we just gotta sneak up on this guy real quick. Boom. Easy peasy. And that should be all that we need to do for this quest. Just gotta get back to her house and then set the bugs free in her home. I don't know why she wants us to do this, but for some reason she does. Alright, in you go, Link. And then, hello, Firefly. We just want to hold all five of these, return to game, and drop. Oh, wow! Look at all those fireflies! Thank you. This is all I have to offer, but please accept it with my gratitude. 50 bucks. I'll take it. Thank you. They glow so prettily. It's magical. You're pretty too. Thanks. Can I take them back now? I guess I can. If they don't run away, that is. Oh god, can I not grab them? Take, and then where's the last one? I want my fireflies back, damn it! I might need them for something. Come down here. There we go. Okay, and then the next thing that we're doing, which is also, I believe, here. Somewhere around here. I don't know. I gotta do a little bit of research on this one, but we got another side quest to do in Kakariko. So, I'm actually wrong. It's not a side quest. We already did the thing that we have to do. It was one of the main quests. Find the fairy fountain? That's already done. We did that a while ago. So now that we've done- wait, what? Oh no. Link. We were standing guard the whole time, and yet this awful thing still happened. How could we have let someone sneak right past us? Yeah, so now that we've done the Fireflies side quest, this has happened. Link! I swear I only took my eyes off it for a second! What should I do? What's wrong? The Sheikah heirloom! The heirloom has been stolen! And just when I had finally discovered the heirloom's secret... The hero, as chosen by the Sheikah heirloom, will be gifted the blessing of antiquity.
Paya thinks the hero as chosen by the Sheikah heirloom is you, so she stayed up all night researching the heirloom. She came to the conclusion that the Blessing of Antiquity refers to one of those ancient shrines, and that the heirloom is the key that opens the shrine. And just before we were able to tell you this, the thing is stolen! I had been cleaning the heirloom regularly every day from morning to dusk. Someone must have stolen it during the deepest hour of the night. This place is off limits to outsiders, and no one from the village would do such a thing. Would they? The stolen heirloom. Someone with evil intent came into this sacred place. I'm glad grandmother is safe, but I feel so violated. Link, Paya is afraid that the thief may still be nearby. Would you please stay by her side today? Don't you worry. We'll figure this out, Impa. We'll do it. We'll get your heirloom back. If I can remember what it is that we're supposed to do here. Master Link, thank you for staying by my side for the whole day. I see now that crying and feeling scared won't help us get the heirloom back. I checked with Dorian and Kado, but they said they didn't see anyone other than villagers around. I'll try to remember all I can about the night the heirloom was stolen, but the thief may still be hiding nearby. I have a bad feeling. If you spot any suspicious movement at night, don't approach. Well, it is 7 p.m. in-game time, so I guess we really did stay with her literally all day. Let's just head on down here. I can't even tell where we are, it's so dark in here. Alright, get outside, Link, get outside. Okay, so I believe for this, between 10 p.m. and 5 a.m, we have to look for Dorian, who should be right here. Yeah, that's him right here. I believe he is who we have to talk to. So, let's just go ahead and sleep until night and see what happens. Let's see. Maybe he's not gonna be there. I don't know. Oh, he is still there. Oh, it's only 9. Well, we're gonna crouch in place and wait until 10. So any second now, it's 9:55 p.m. Hi, buddy. Don't look at me like that. Yeah, so 10 p.m. on the dot, he starts moving. I wonder where he's going. We're gonna go ahead and put on something sneaky, such as the stealth gear, so that he doesn't know we're here. Whoa, Link just started running. I'm just gonna follow on behind him. I'm not quite sure how he doesn't know that we're literally right behind him, but apparently he doesn't. Oh, dot dot dot. Also, let me bring horse here, just so that he can hang out in Kakariko Village and he doesn't have to be wherever the heck he was. I don't even remember where we left that guy. But now he gets to chill here. All right, Dorian, where are you going? You are walking mighty slow. I mean, I guess you've been standing guard outside Impa's place for a while, probably the entire day. That's not really surprising that you would be tired. But still, in-game time now, he's been walking up this hill for an hour. I'm not quite sure how he pulled that. Oh, hello. Whoa! Well, if it isn't Master Link, what are you doing wandering around in the dead of night? What are you doing? Me? I was just... The village. Yes, I was patrolling the village. The thief could be hiding anywhere, you know. But I should probably get back to my post. Leaving Kado alone on guard duty is dangerous. Stay safe out here. So I messed it up. You're supposed to be sneaky, and I was not. Be right back. Oh, wait, is he going again? I just came up towards the shrine, and yeah, he's on his way. He's walking past horse. Okay, well, I'm just gonna wait up here and see, because I think this is the way he's going. I'm just gonna wait here and see what he does. How could they, he says. He knows something. Maybe he's not the thief himself. Maybe he really is just looking for the thief. I must do something. Oh, there he goes. He's sprinting now. Up towards the shrine. Oh, who's that up there? I didn't even notice that guy. There's someone else chilling up there. All right, let's catch back up to him. We don't want to be too close because he's going to notice. We'll just keep our distance. I guess once he got out of sight of the village, he just started sprinting. He's like, yeah, they don't know I'm leaving anymore. I'm running for it. Sure is quiet out here, he says. Yep, I'm gonna keep sneaking on you, buddy. Not getting too close. Now he's walking, now he's running again. This feels like that Korok quest all over again. The one in the forest where we had to follow the guy. That one sucked. Okay, he's going all the way up here. You don't know I'm here, buddy. You don't know I'm here. A bloopy! We're not gonna get a chance to get him. Unfortunately, I would have liked to. I hear something rustling. Alright, where's he going? Is he going to the fairy fountain? What was that? Oh, that's right, there's a pedestal up here. Master Sword's power has been restored. Must be imagining things. I'm gonna hide just in case he turns around. Because he is on a bridge. Oh, what's he doing? Don't turn around. Just gonna sneak over the bridge. Okay, he's still going. Show yourself! Alright, I believe now that he said that, we can head over. I know you're there! Show yourself! You don't have to shout, I'm right here! So you're the ones who stole the heirloom! Huh, such anger! It seems this thing is truly special to the fools of this village. Why would you steal it? Don't play dumb, Dorian. We knew you knew what you were getting yourself into when you decided to leave the organization. You forfeited your life the moment you left. You did well to tell us about the heirloom. Unfortunately, your usefulness has come to an end, as must you. But first, it appears we have an audience for my fallen master. Hello! Yep, there's a Yiga Blade Master right here who stole it, apparently. Oh, Flurry Rush right off the bat. Let me put on a better weapon for that. How about... Yeah, no, that I think that one, the Royal Guard's Claymore. Let's go. Hello! Oh, you're gonna die so fast. You don't stand a chance, buddy. Nope. Oh my god, that was a big hit. Okay. What's up, Dorian? So I guess Dorian used to be part of the Yiga Clan, but he defected and went back to being... Not that. I can't believe I was being followed. I'm sure you've figured it out, but all of this is my fault. There's no point in trying to hide it. I am a member of the Yiga Clan. Or I used to be, anyway. But then I met the most incredible woman who blessed me with two amazing children. And so I tried to change my ways, tried to leave the clan. But the Yiga, they took my wife's life as punishment. I couldn't let them hurt my children, so I used my position as gatekeeper to gather information for the Yiga. I told them about you and about the village in exchange for safety. But my grief over losing my wife consumed me, and I finally decided to cut ties with the Yiga completely. I decided I could protect my children from the Yiga. I wasn't afraid of them. But the Yiga are pure evil. They told me they would kill both Impa and Paya if I didn't play along. Paya figured out that this heirloom is the key to opening an ancient shrine. We weren't able to make it work, but Paya thinks maybe you can. Paya, and all of us, are devoted to helping you in your quest. Now please restore this heirloom to its pedestal. Gladly! It's right here. I'm just gonna do that. Shrine, please! Just like that. Wait, what's happening? Oh, the shrine! So the heirloom was the key to opening the shrine. Incredible. Master Link, I'm very sorry for all of this. I know it's a selfish request, but do you think you could keep what really happened a secret? I truly don't deserve mercy, but I don't want my children, Coco and Kotla, to suffer anymore. I know it doesn't make up for what I've done, but I pledge to protect the village and my family from now on. No matter the cost. And just like that, We got a weird camera glitch. The stolen heirloom is complete. And now, we can head on into the shrine. And if I'm not mistaken, this is just going to be a blessing because of everything that we had to do in order to open this up. We have to have completed Find the Fairy Fountain, the main quest. Oh, an Edge of Duality. I'll take that for sure. We had to have completed that main quest. We have to have completed the Firefly side quest. And we also have to have completed Flown the Coop, which is another side quest that we did a while ago. So as long as you've completed all of those, you can do this. I don't know what I want to get rid of. Maybe the Frost Spear, or maybe the... Oh, this one. It's only 14 power. Goodbye. Don't need it. So that we can get the Edge of Duality with durability up plus. Definitely a good weapon. For sure. And I wish we'd completed one more shrine, because if we had, we could get three level ups, but... We're gonna have two, at the very least. I think we have 11 now. Yeah. Alrighty. And with that, folks, that is going to go ahead and do it for this episode of The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Next time, we'll get our levels, because we've been needing to do that for quite some time, so definitely need to go ahead and do that. And we're in Kakariko, so we have a goddess statue with which we can do that. And then we'll either go find some of the Koroks that we've got pinned, or I'll have figured out some more shrine quests for us to do, because there's definitely still quite a few left. It's quite a handful that we have yet to do, so we'll see. Maybe that'll be next time. But that's it for now. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like, and of course, let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.